It's got two hits on it. Got some Blazer 44 Smith & Wesson Special 200 grain aluminum case. Gonna be shooting it in the Marlin 1894 S44 Magnum. 100 yards, I'm gonna chronograph it and just see where it's hitting. Not very fast. Boom. Well, it's not too high, it's just way less. I forgot to look at the second one.
Son of a bitch.
The velocity is probably a lot closer to 1150. Seemed to explode pretty good. Better than I thought it was going to.